What is up, guys? Johnny here playing Splatoon 2. Now I'm gonna play level. Ah! Hey! I can't believe it! It just turned on one time I was middle of something. Yeah, level 23 of this part. I'll go ahead and get started. Ah, I'm back to this one. The Octocat Galaxy, one of the cosmos. Sorry if I had to do it fast, because this thing turns around really fast. Stay fresh, Asia 4. I will. I like this weapon. This weapon's awesome. And jump! Nailed it. Dang it! I see that one coming. Hold on a second. Dang it! I just took the shortcut. That's awesome. Ah! Nope. It's lunch pack o'clock. Checkpoint! Scythe hop. Okay, that's easy. Hop! Hop! I know it's tough for you, but try not to get hit there. Okay. Dang it! I got hit. Look slick, Squid Kid. Yeah, can we make you do something? Yeah, I could do that. Hey, we got that! Dang it! Got it. I got the piece. Ah! Ah, dang it, I almost fell. Okay, I have to keep going. Ah, dang it. There we go, I found a squirrel. That's awesome. Nice try. Nice writing, Agent 4. I wasn't sure you were. Let me talk, Mui, please. Auto slub. Don't stop now. You got it. Nope. Oh, great. That sniper. I went the wrong way. Okay, let's finish this. Boom! There we go. Da 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 na na da 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 na na. Do you ever think, man, this place is ugly? My evil lair could use some plasma pizza. Sounds like pizza. Well, just wipe out some sparky fabric and tape and get your dedicate on. It looks great. Feel fresh, it's fun. Give it a try and stay fresh. Many thanks for... Anyway, that's the end of level 23, and I'll see you guys next time for part 24, Splatoon 2.
I'm Johnny Styler Games. Subscribe if you have not. If you want to make this channel grow, all you need to do is click the subscribe button on my main channel. Thank you guys so much for watching. Check out my latest future content. If you want to get a hold of me on Twitter, all you need to do is check out my main channel. And let's not forget, as always, stay awesome, everyone.